Today I'm squirrel hunting down in the Sumter National Forest. We've had 2 days of rain and wind. Today is pretty calm, not much wind, no rain. So they should be wanting to come out. Sun's just beginning to come up. And there's some turkeys off in the distance already gobbling. Squirrels should be coming out pretty quick.
Pretty squirrel.
It's red.
That's some good shooting the CCI subsonic bullets, so they're pretty quiet. Thank goodness he let me shoot at them about 10 times.
creek just comes right out of the tree. Not like we've seen that before.
Hey, I'm just about back at the truck. Squirrel hunting's kind of slow today. I got 3 squirrels, but man, that was all I seen. They just didn't come out good today. That's all right, that's hunting. This summer, I'm going to be doing some shark fishing videos. And this fall, I'll be doing spot and stalk deer and pig hunting. So if you want to see that, hit the subscribe button. I'd really appreciate it.